Next, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Okay, here we go. Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. Let me work my magic.
My creepy silent friend.
Ah, what's that look like? The green stuff, huh? It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Shouldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Out of there as quick as you can!
Now bring them in. We have a nice big bay for it.
Come on, let's take him!
So your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta... Right, so your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta be careful. I mean, I appreciate irony as much as the next lazy Gen Xer, but I didn't come out of retirement just to get put in a jail cell. And we have Georgina to think about, so... you know...
Don't want to wreck the shipment. Or yourself. Oh, and make sure the wheels are down. Seems obvious, I know, but... Your gunman will stash the unmarked weapons at the casino for you. The first rule in the art of war is to know your enemy, which I interpret to mean observing their every move through a highly mobile, extremely discreet nano drone. And the cops use drones all over town, though you probably never noticed till now. Bring a bunch of them down, don't worry about being gentle, they're tough, and salvage the parts. I'll put it all back together, only much smaller, and we'll have the perfect nano tool for breaching the Diamond's unbreachable security.
That should be everything I need to create.
of surveillance technology. And when I say undetectable, I mean undetectable. Just ask the lady across the street from me. She won't know what you're talking about.
Thank you.
this works out for us, because Clifford's useful idiots. You know, the thing about cults of genetically engineered soldiers working for malevolent neural super networks is they don't know when to quit. Which in this case works out for us, because Clifford's useful idiots have come into possession of just the kind of weapons-grade laser system we need to get into that vault without making a noise. It's wasted on them, frankly. I suggest you take it off their hands. That should do very nicely indeed. It'll cut through the vault door in just a few seconds and... It'll be so quiet, you'll be able to hear your own smug chuckling. Hurry, you're home. Say another word, they're on it.
All you gotta do is hit that button. Done it before. Let's do it again.
Okay, we're going in through the side door. I hope- hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there. I'll be in touch. Okay, the softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Up ahead, you'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room. The other runs through and grabs the cash. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people... See that? That's your man... You're so close! See that? Get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, right side's all done. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Frames. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news, seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Thank you. 30 seconds! Before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Except for the insurance bill.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career.
The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. Satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know what's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops.